Good morning, friends. This patient, if you just take any neglected infection, if you delay treatment with ordinary local doctors, the infections can spread. Like this patient with third toe gangrene, spreading infection up to the ankle level. You could see the necrosis, the white yellow thing over the entire third toe and the dorsum and extending to the fourth and fifth toes. Of course, I could not save the third and fifth toes, but I could save the fourth toe and save the foot. This is the stage after 15 days. So don't try to do conservative management. That is the thing. If you present to us with a very late manner, the more, the bigger the wound you will present with. Again, the patient is fully healed. It all depends upon what stage you are presenting to us. Patient is healed and walking now.